Today I'm gonna make my teacher a Valentine's card. So these are the four papers I need. And these are the supply I need. Pencil, scissors, and glue stick. So first, I'm gonna fold this like this. Now, I'm going to cut this out. First, I'm going to draw the lines. So I'm going to cut it like this into a heart shape. So first, I'm going to take my blue scissors. I take them and then I start cutting. To the next one. So this is a small heart. So I'm going to fold it in half and then like this. And then I'm going to cut on top of it. It's another small heart. One heart, two heart, three heart, and last but not least, four heart. Now I will cut this paper fold it, and then we're going to cut it like a half heart. And so here's my scissors. Now let's cut. So here is my orange heart. So here are my five hearts. Now you see this card, I'm going to glue them onto my heart. So we're going to cut one more heart, and it's this heart. Now we have one more heart, so these hearts equal six. Now I'm going to glue this heart. So now I'm going to put this last heart in the inside of my card. So here's the inside. Let's put the heart. Now let's flip it back over and let's put this ribbon on. My card's ready. Look at it, so beautiful. Right, guys? Do you like it? Yes, look at the inside. It also looks beautiful. Hi, guys. Today I'm going to make another card. So first I'm going to cut this another half. I'm going to cut this heart out, so I folded it, and then start cutting. on this big piece of paper. I folded it now. So now I'm going to glue rhyme stickers. So first I'm going to cut it out. Now I'm going to cut the rhinestones and then put it onto my card. So let's start cutting. Now I'm going to put the rhinestones on. First, you have to peel the whiteness off. And then we're going to stick it on. Now I'm going to put the rhinestone on. Now let's put the big one. First, peel the... So now I put the rhinestone on. Now we're going to put these two hearts. So let's take our glue stick. Let's open it up. Let's first glue the red heart. Because we are going to put the pink heart inside the red heart. Okay, so now we're going to put the pink heart. Now look, I have my card ready.